Before Sunrise by Estee.
In a scary dark world, there was a lonely shadow. His eyes light up in the moonlight. He has a twirl at the top of his head. The strange creature is skinny and moves slowly.
He has black lips and they don't say much at all. The shadow was sitting on a chair. He sighed. He was not like the other shadows. He did not belong. He was lonely, but he knew there was more to life. Bravely, he stepped out into the dark night and to begin his journey. As he walked, the shadow saw that the tops of the roofs were like they were made of gingerbread. Suddenly, he sees some golden light that is shining out of a library. He had to find out what it was.
After climbing up the big giant steps, finally he got inside. He looked around and gasped. There were stacks of dusty books of all sorts everywhere. Something caught his eye. On the table was a candle. She looked alive. She turned with a rosy blush. Her eyes twinkled like golden stars in the moonlight. Suddenly the candle was blown out. The shadow was very sad. He and cuddled the base of the candle. Her smoke came up and fluttered in the air. Then she turned into a person just like him. Finally, he saw her and they kissed. The real movie was made by these people.